so much tension.
Shroud in that boost spot once again.
On top of the big box, exactly right. It's a wrap toward A, and there's been a stack at A. Execute's coming now. We're moving over toward A. There's the first gun requisition, but perhaps not claimed fast enough. Three alive for the CTs. They've smoked off the door. Can they dive for that free AK?
Shroud wants to, but I think he thinks he's in a spot that they don't know about, so he's sticking there hoping that they push through the smoke. But they're alternating. Oh, no, they're coming back.
iBuyPower cannot afford to make the same mistake they made earlier in the game. 25 seconds left. If the clock runs out on them and they give up overtime, it will be the heartbreak of a generation. Molotov's in, set piece out. Shroud has let them all pass. One, two, three! Oh, Jesus, the last one alive! Oh, that is tied it! They're going into overtime!
Oh my God, huge play by Shroud right there. The patience is so good. He waited for the perfect opportune moment. And he comes up with that, and we are going to OT on the third map.
You are watching SIBO TV. I'm Cotton. My partner is Klops. Is there any doubt that you're watching championship-level Counter-Strike? Just let them all pass. One, two, three! Oh, Jesus, the last one alive! Oh, that is tied it! They're going into overtime!
Oh, my God.